last year to nab that final podium spot, and he has found himself in that battle for third again.
Josh Aaron on the red motorcycle there on the Warhorse Agency Racing Ducati.